concern is, was it intentional? Did Raheem Brock go in and go low on Ben Roethlisberger? That's not the case at all. He spins inside. You see the leg whip right there. You know, you get beat inside. It's just a reaction. You're going to do whatever you can. Marcus Gilbert kicks that leg up. It actually trips Raheem Brock, and he falls into Ben Roethlisberger.